sanitation workers are essential workers. They come under the essential services, but they do not have any protective gears or any even complete neglect from the government agencies in terms of handling their health and well-being. Obalesh Karu and his organization Tamte has been associated with AID for last more than 5 years. They have been primarily working in organizing sanitation workers, specifically manual scavengers in Karnataka, in urban settings like Bengaluru, and also in rural settings like Tumkuru. And it could be both privately employed or publicly employed by local governments. Obalesh Karu can give us more updates on the existing situation in Karnataka and elsewhere.
In the Karnataka, rural and urban area, they are the casual manual scavengers. They are not employed by any government or any private people. So there is no minimum guarantee wage or minimum daily wage, whatever. Nothing is the guarantee actually. Other places, every day they're supposed to. So what happened, this corona lockdown effect, corona lockdown was announced without any preparation from government. They never informed any state government. They never informed any communities. Like, so if we speak with the government, government is saying completely they are ignoring. Already they are saying there is no manual scavenging at all. Where is the manual scavenger? Second part is, they was working as a safai karmacharis in the urban local bodies and rural area. This recruitment made by the government. So these people are coming under the essential service, as Nimish ji has told. Essential service, they're supposed to work like a police, like a hospital staff, they're supposed to work. Okay, they will work. But here, very interesting that government have practiced highly discrimination for these workers actually, because majority of the 99% of the safai karmachari is coming from the SC community, scheduled caste community. Already they are doing violation, atrocity on this community, these workers. That is day by day it is continuing actually. But during this corona infection time, they are supposed to provide them for the proper safety equipment section. Okay. What doctors are using the safety gear? Why these safai karmacharis are not using? Why they are not providing? Karnataka. This is the so up to first week of April, government have not provided any safety gear for these people. So in the first week, we means our network, Safai Karmachari, Kaval Samiti, PUCL, we all together, we went to court and we requested the chief judge to issue the guidelines. So that time they registered Sumoto case under the High Court, Karnataka High Court. They have issued some guidelines to provide them proper equipments and all. So that came in the April 2nd week, April mid of 2nd week. Then we taken that order and we starting follow up with the local bodies. So then they have taken care to providing some gloves and some mask and something like this. Up to 2nd week of April, the corona infection was increased very highly, district by district. In meantime, government have not taken count of these employees actually. This is the state practicing discrimination on manual scavengers and safai karmacharis. This is Finance Minister Nirmala Sitharaman was announced that hospital staff, the doctors, nurses, paramedicals, and the hospital sanitation workers, hospital sanitary workers, they are all going to get the 50 lakh rupees of life insurance. But the central government have not covered the municipal employees, municipal safai karmacharis who are there. Their names and their designation was not covered in that package. So this is what government is discriminating our communities in the emergency of COVID-19 thing also, the period also.